Hey, it's Chris. I came across an interesting thing about infrared light while I was making my previous video, and I want to share it with you. Normally, infrared light is totally invisible to human eye, but when you look at it through the eye of the camera, you can actually see it. You can check it yourself if you want to. You need only two things. One, a TV, DVD player or any other device remote control with an infrared diode like this one. In a video camera with an electronic viewfinder or a screen. You can also use a phone with a video camera. Remember, in this case, optical viewfinders will not work. Let's see some infrared. I'm taking the remote control, pointing it at the camera and pressing any button. You can see the infrared diodes blinking. It means that the remote control is sending its signal to the receiver. It's a good way to check if your remote control is actually working. If you can't see any light in the camera, infrared light in the camera, you can be almost sure that your batteries are dead. If you understand this phenomenon and can explain it to others, please write a comment below. If you like this video, please rate it with a thumbs up. Please share it on Google+, Facebook and Twitter, and don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching and see you next time.